was strange. That's even stranger.
Hey bro, snap out of it. Hey bro, wake up.
What?
I got something to tell you.
What is it?
Maybe I should sit down for this. Well, your doctor called me today and he wanted me to give you the news. You've got the same condition that mom died from.
Well?
So he didn't say how long, but he says it's terminal. He said it's terminal. So.
Well, I can't say I'm not scared.
I know. I promise to be there for you, brother. I promise everything will work out okay.
I hope so, because it doesn't feel like it. No one truly wants to die.
I got you, brother. No worries. It's all gonna be okay, bro. It'll all work out, I promise you. Nice picture. That's cool.
Oh. Changes everything.
Well, it's a shitty hand you've been dealt, brother. I mean, none of us are promised tomorrow. But you gotta keep fighting the good fight, brother. Dude, your last drawing was a wolf. This is an eagle. I thought you were an abstract artist.
I don't even remember doing it.
Wow.
I'm falling in some type of trance, and I didn't even know what I was doing.
It's like supernatural, bro. That's cool. Well, they always called you the eagle.
Yeah, well, that's why when you went to war, they called you the wolf.
All right, man, I'm out of here, bro. Are we going to shoot hoops tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow at 3 o'clock tomorrow.
All right, I'll meet you there, brother.
Okay, all right,
brother. Love you, bro.
Love you, too.
Bye. Later.
Later.
Thank you.
He is in heaven.
Brother, I knew you'd be okay. I told you everything would be all right. You have a special gift key to this place.
Where are we? What is this place?
This is called First Heaven.
First Heaven?
This is where God's children go when they die before Judgment Day, which is coming sooner than you think.
Thank you.
Ow.
You and me, we are God's children. Since we are written in the book of life, we get to be here. Like I said, you have a special gift key to this place. Because of your illness, you get to come and go as you please. God's preparing you, me, and many others for what's coming next. And wait till you see what God is going to do next. Love you, brother.